Hi everyone. Welcome to Real VR Fishing. Today we are looking at the new update. Two new locations in US West. So without further ado, let's go and check it out. So first of all, the lodge has been updated. We got this beautiful summer theme going on. Little lighthouse. Is that flowers? Or is that shells? Might be shells. But it looks really good. So let's check out US West. So here we are. So we've got one here. So this is East Boulder Lake. So let's go and check that one out first. Wow. Look at this. Beautiful. There's ducks in the water there. So let's have a look at what fish species we got. Or should we just fish? Because from what I understand, we've actually got new fish as well. So, let's just fish. Let's take a gamble. So let's do a bit of float fishing. And I've got a bit of worm in there. Let's try that. We'll go on the surface. Can't see any fish about at the moment. Ah, yes I can, over there. Let's see how we get on. So we've got a bite. Oh, what's that over there? In the distance. Saw some movement over there. And what we got? Green sunfish. Well, they look like eagles. Okay, got something up there. That was a bad cast. Let's try that again. Well, there's a lot of fish coming to the surface now. We've got another small fish. Oh, look at that fish. Blue tilapia. Well, that's a new fish. Look at that. Wow. Okay, we've got something over there. Oh, we've got a bite. Another small fish. So we won't look at all the fish. I don't want to spoil it for you, but we'll just try and catch a few just to see. Oh my God, is this a new one? No, it's a brook trout. Caught a few of those. Nice. How many have we got left for? So, let's go midway down. Let's see what happens. Change depth, see if we can catch something a little bit different. I don't know how many different fish we've got. Got a bite. Oh, we've got a larger fish. Could this be new? Is it a new fish? Went to try and put it up, weren't ready. No, rainbow trout. So we got some of the classic fish still here. So this is the one game that I play on a daily basis, just to unwind after work. It's just the perfect game for that. Photorealistic environments. Would you believe this was actually first released on the Watkins Park? Unbelievable. And it was a day one purchase for me then. Oh, not a personal best. So we caught another one. A red eye. It's got the same type of eyes as a tench. Right, there's a bit of action over there. So I'm going to drop it down. Two worms left. So we're just going to catch two more fish. And then we'll go and have a look at the other location. Fish. Oh, yes, this is a new one. Burbot. That's a type of catfish. Look at that. Nice. Let's see what happens. I was expecting those birds, I'm assuming they're eagles, to get up and fly over. Looks like I'm just having a rest. Okay, so some fish at the surface. So when you see the swells on top, that means that fish are on the surface. If you see the little bubbles, that means they're below. Those that haven't played the game before. Well, it's gone a bit quiet. Well, guys, I think we're Oh, hang on, I've got a bite. Another large fish. Or it could be a medium fish. Let's see what happens. Oh, I think we've got another one. We've got a new personal best. We have. Well, that's a bit bigger. Look at that. That is nice. Okay, so let's go and have a look at the other location. And this is Lake Powell. Wow. Look at this. just love taking it all in. Looks amazing. Okay, so what bait have I got left? Okay, so we'll do one on the surface. We did have a load of fish in it and they've disappeared. Very nice. Okay, let's see what we've got here. We've got a bite straight away. Now, if you already own this game and you've got US West, you will get this update for free. Which is amazing. Oh, wow. I thought it was a new fish. The environment makes the fish look different. Wow, look at that. Smallmouth bass. Okay. So let's go midway. Oh, typical. You get a fish that comes to the surface. You never know. Trout. Ah, there we go. So there's obviously going to be new epics, it's a new location. Another personal best for beat it three times. Wow. Right, so let's go at the bottom. Let's see if we can catch. Oh, tossed that way too far. Let's bring that in. Bring it in where the action is. There we go. Who we have? the way I like to play this game is to turn the line colour off. Play it on expert. It is the most realistic game to play. It's a new fish. Brown trout. So will we see a new fish? Last cast. Make its way over to that fish there. Oh, a splake. That looks very much like the trout we got earlier. Very similar. Very similar. But there is the epic. So, what a great way to end this video. So, thanks for watching. Please leave a comment below. Leave a like. And if you like my content, please subscribe. Until the next one, laters.